Let's start by drawing the 2D contour of the desired building on top of a parametric axis grid. In the structure settings, we can predefine the entire 3D building structure right away by entering only a few essential values for wrap slab thickness, floor height and clear room height. The preview of a virtual building section with height markers can be calculated, which can be verified graphically. These values are managed in a central setting, but can be changed in every stage of the planning project. Changes of connected architectural objects, like walls, slabs, columns, stairs, windows, doors and rooms, do not have to be applied manually, but are automatically calculated depending on those settings. This leads to a high level of security, because potential errors during manual steps are avoided. Depending on the level of detail of the project, it is possible to select predefined one or multi-layered walls and slabs, as well as freely configurable floor plan dimensioning from the database even at an early stage in the project. Only one click is required to create the 3D BIM mass model from a 2D polygon. All objects are generated according to Building Smart BIM standards. ELITECAD provides many intuitive tools to quickly modify geometries. All ideas for visual changes to the project can either be applied to the entire 3D model or, if this is desired, just to the stories. The direct selection and input assistance via the intelligent cursor assists the user and provides ideal support. Selecting multiple objects, in this case slabs, provides the possibility to propagate changes to several stories with only a few easy steps. For static reasons, we also want to place some columns, which of course automatically adjust to the current story height. Predefined parabay walls are simply selected from the database. The location is determined after the input of only a few points. Dividing walls leads to new wall segments, which can be copied to other stories and are automatically positioned correctly. By copying the parameters, the same parabet wall can be defined at a different location in the model. As already seen with the walls, the quick and easy possibilities for changes are available for all objects. Another example here are the slabs. Windows can be defined in various ways. Again, the predefined object library can be used. After selecting the desired window type, the foundation for the window can, for instance, be an arbitrary rectangle which can reach over one or multiple stories. The result is a parametric window object. In addition, we quickly define another window and terrace element, which again is influenced by the story height. For very precise adjustments on 3D surfaces or facades, it can be helpful to rotate the model into a 2D work view. Predefined window types with precise dimensions are another way for adding windows to walls. Copying a single or multiple window is an easy task as well and can be done directly in the 3D model. When copying windows and doors, they are always aligned correctly and assigned to the appropriate objects, in this case the outer walls. Of course, you also have the possibility to work in 2D views in ELITECAD. The plan model relationship is always up to date, which can easily be verified graphically when working in the multi-window mode. In the next step, we position parametric inner walls, doors and stairs in the 2D floor plan. Windows, which have already been positioned, can be adjusted or copied on wall surfaces later on with only a few clicks. The dimensioning updates automatically. The stair type can be selected from a range of predefined types. The total height as well as the number of stairs automatically adapts to the story height with the possibility to manually change individual values at any time. Rooms consist of numerous room parameters, usage types, which are depending on local standards, 3D floor constructions, as well as wall and ceiling coverings, which are already predefined in the database and can be extended by individual room names. All objects, which should be positioned at the same location in another story, can be copied to other stories as a whole or individually with only a few easy steps, and even automatically adjusts to the new story parameters like story height. When windows are deleted, the corresponding wall opening is closed automatically. In this facade area, a corner window should be constructed. After selecting the window type and shape, only a few details are required. Dimensions can easily be derived from the reference points in other stories or from other objects. Now, all slab edges should be moved inwards by the thickness of the insulation layer of the walls. One click, one value, job done. The affected wall layers automatically adjust to the new geometry. As a next step, some balconies should be added. By making a simple geometric adjustment to a part of the outer wall, in this case in the floor plan, and at the same time referencing an arbitrary selected point, all other affected objects are updated automatically. The same procedure in a 3D model leads to the desired change in the story above. In order to construct a loggia, a glass construction with the same height as the room is required. One way to create glass elements is by drawing an arbitrary diagonal which defines a rectangle. The frame dimensions can be configured accordingly. Dividers and muntins can be added and adapted as well. As a safety barrier in the story above, railings are defined via simple geometry input. Again, the database provides numerous predefined railing types, which can easily be extended by custom types. In order to detail glass elements with dividers, a simple graphical tool can be used, which allows you to use individual profile thickness, horizontal and vertical, as well as custom frame and casement divisions, as well as muntins. Existing windows can easily be copied to additional positions on the facade, adjusted to new reference points, and afterwards be copied to arbitrary stories. During this process, the windows always automatically adjust to the corresponding walls, fast, easy, and efficient. The building still needs an entrance door. For this purpose, the existing window is simply exchanged with an entrance element from the object library. A terrace door should be added to the terrace element, and afterwards this change should be propagated to all structurally identical objects in the entire 3D model. This way, changes can be applied to all objects in a quick and easy way with the possibility of immediate graphical verification. Intelligent construction parts contain a large number of information which should not be depicted in all phases of planning. The level of detail of automatically derived plans in ELITECAD is managed in country-specific standardized representation levels, which can be switched with a single click at any time. The depiction changes accordingly. This doesn't only affect all parameters of the project, but also the depiction of plans, views, sections and floor plans is updated to meet the country-specific standards. We have managed to design a 3D building model by using construction parts that are defined according to Building Smart standards, including automatically derived 2D plans. And we have done all that in less than 10 minutes.